How you guys doing? Today we have a TIT Radio TD-771 antenna and we are going to review it. And we also have a fake Nagoya 771 antenna. We are going to compare these two. And we have a Nano VNA H4, so we are going to do some magic. Guys, TIT Radio TD-771 comes in this yellow baggie. There is no any lettering on the baggie whatsoever. And if you go to AliExpress or the TIT Radio official website, there are two different antennas like this. Check this out. There is a TD-AN771, which is a UHF and VHF antenna, and there is also a Airband 120-300 MHz TD-AN-AM antenna. Now, I did not purchase this antenna. TIT Radio sent it to me as an accessory bundle to antennas and the mic. I have no idea which antenna this is. The Nano VNA says that it's an Airband antenna, so I'm gonna go with that. Because if it's VHF, UHF, measurements don't make much sense. Guys, so let's take this antenna out of the baggie. And let's check it out. It has a much more quality feeling when compared to fake Nagoya antenna. Fake Nagoya antenna you take into your hand, and this thing is stiff. It's this bottom piece, right, and the top piece that was thicker, and you feel the weight, but not the quality. With this one, it's a little bit thinner, and it feels, you know. Sometimes you just take things into your hand and the quality feels, the quality is there. My fake Nagoya, as you can see, the quality is not there. This happens, it just broke. So we are not going to be able to test it, just compare it visually. But this one, it has a different construction. So my first impressions are that it's much higher quality. Let's look at them under the microscope closely, you know. Microscope. So guys, TIT Radio TD-771. It says 144/430 MHz. Antenna. It doesn't say that it is AM Airband antenna. Nagoya. We see that the construction, the base construction is different, right? And I don't know if you could tell, but this fake Nagoya, it has a much thicker, well, not much, but a little bit thicker whip. And if you go up, fake Nagoya has this fatter piece and then much closer to the base, whereas TIT Radio goes a little bit higher. And guys, fake Nagoya is just a little bit longer. So let's come back and let's do some measurements with Nano VNA, guys. So let's do some measurements. As you can see, Nano VNA is like this, and through cable, and antenna is resting on microscope. But I measured it in different ways. I had the antenna directly hooked up, me holding Nano VNA. I was holding the cable instead of resting it against microscope. But basically, everything is the same. First resonance, guys, at around 110 MHz. And this would depend on position of antenna in in space, guys. So second resonance is 473, around 473. SWR on 473 is 1.3, and on 110 it is 1.2. I did take some screenshots because this Nano VNA H4 actually has SD card, which is good. So let's check them out. Excuse me, the first one. Basically, guys, we can see it right here. The first one, right? It's at 125, 124, 125, and this tells me that this antenna is actually AM instead of VHF, UHF. And SWR at 125, it depends how you hold it. And the second one is that second one deep right there, it's around 180. We're gonna see it later. So let's go further. Is actually the second one, second resonance. Put the markers there. It's 183, right? And SWR is 1.7. And let's go next. Here we can see the third resonance. There you go. Third resonance, guys, is 453, and SWR is almost perfect, 1.098, guys. So I'm telling you, SWR on portable stations, right? It depends how you hold it, right? It depends if you're grounded, so it depends if you have a balance in here and segura. It depends if you hold like this, if you hold like this, you know, it's gonna jump all the time. So the next one, and the next one shows short resonance 440, and the previous one showed 453. And again, the first resonance around 113, but it jumps. This is an airband antenna, it's around 124. So that's about it for measurements, guys. At this point, let's install the antenna and see how radios look with it. So this is the H8. This is how antenna looks on H8. I would say the H8 is kind of like a brick, right? It's a bigger radio. This antenna perfectly fits it. It's like this radio should have come with this antenna, guys. So again, H8, right? Let's next do the H3. So here we have H3. H3, guys. H3 is a smaller radio, and this antenna does not feel like it belongs on it. The balance is over here. it wants to turn over, guys. But this is how it looks with H3 with this antenna. I mean, you could install it and listen to airbands, no problem, but it's not for daily use, I guess. And we have a K5, guys. So K5, it's gonna look like this. K5, guys. Now on K5, the balance is still somewhere here, but it feels like this antenna might belong on this radio. And this radio looks good with this antenna. Again, this is an airband antenna. If you listen to airbands, I might have a dedicated radio for airband. It can look good with this antenna. So let's come back, guys, and discuss where to buy it. And to buy it, you have to go to AliExpress and Teed Radio Official. I'm going to give the links in the description and also in the pinned comments. Basically, you have two choices: TD airband antenna TDAN AM and VHF UHF TDAN 771. Now, this antenna I have right here, it says 771 TD 771. However, we measured it as an airband antenna. It's definitely not VHF UHF, guys. So I guess what's written here does not actually correspond to what the antenna is. But this could be a sample, you know, this could be a manufacturing sample, I do not know. This is just Teed Radio sent me this for review. So anyway, at this point this $11, but just a couple of weeks ago I think I saw it for like $5 or $6 on AliExpress. Another option to buy it is on teedradio.com website, and it is $5, guys. Yeah, links are going to be in the description, so you could just click them and purchase the antenna. Yeah, guys, I think this is a good option. It's definitely better than the Samsung that says Nagoya, but it's not even Japanese, right? It's fake antenna. Do not buy fake Nagoya. It's garbage, guys. Buy brand name Teed Radio antenna. So this is it for this video. If you like this video, press like. And if you're not subscribed, subscribe, and I'll see you next one, guys. Bye-bye.